this video I show you how to make a skull and a flower on a metal, on black plate. I use a trident and a rotten. And this is a Ritz 0.20. It's a nice gun. I showed you this in this video in 2 or 3 parts. Hope you will follow me on Airbrush. Target.deco on YouTube. Search under multi Airbrush. This is an outline of the skull I did now. My air pressure is under 2 psi, and I think after this. I tried some new effects around. It's okay, I can do it again tomorrow. I'll let it be there. And keep the rest of the rope. This one I only mark up. I go with that time and all this later. Okay, folks, I finished this one. Ủa đây. Ủa đây nó cửa.
Thế thôi, 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 thế thôi